I'm just a micro machine man, but this isn't just a plane. It's a new perfectly precise, stupendously styled micro machine cargo plane playset that holds 15 micro machines with amazingly mini military features. Open and close nose, real working ramps, elevator, and cargo door. Better get it before it takes off. The new micro machine mini cargo plane playset from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say micro machines, it's not the real thing. Micro Machine Man here. Which one of these micro machines has a seriously small secret inside? They all do. To the micro machine insiders, they hide an even smaller micro machine inside. Where do the insiders hide? In the insider double play playset. Open it once to find a dandy drive-in movie. Open it again for a mini micro car wash. The micro machine insiders double play playsets from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say micro machines, it's not the real thing.
Barnyard Commandos!
The Rams are on the move, led by Major Legger Mutton, a ram of great vision.
Glasses? Ha! Who needs them?
And Commodore Fleas Cardigan.
Rams, follow me!
There's Pilot Fluff Pendleton.
This here's the Ram Jet.
And Sergeant Wooly Pullover.
Yo, hey, thank you. Have a nice day, know what I mean?
Barnyard Commandos!
From Playmates!
Watch this Friday's Bucks-Hornets game and find out how you can win a trip to Dallas, sponsored by Midwest Express and Coca-Cola.
They call me the Micro Machine Highway Warrior. The daring is dude on the road here to beat up the highways with these mighty Micro Machine Highway Warriors. These Micro Machine Highway Warriors are the mightiest micros ever with totally tough snap-on armor. They'll leave you in the dust. Don't pick a fight with this Micromite. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines, it's not the real thing. This is the Micro Machine Man, presenting the most midget miniature motorcade of Micro Machine. Plus incredible Micro Machine pocket playsets. Each one comes with its own special edition Micro Machine vehicle and fun fantastic features in this Micro Machine service center, and many more. And these playsets fit together to form a perfectly precise Micro Machine world. The Micro Machines collect and race and trade them from Galoob. Remember, if it doesn't say Micro Machines, it's not the real thing.
We have an excellent selection of both tropical and marine fish.
Fish?
Our customers aren't the only ones talking at Animal Crackers Pet Centers.
Hi, kids. It's Rupert. I've got another Fox 24 Kids Club artist. Check out this work of art. Mary Gertrude Van Erden sent this very special comic book for Rupert. There was a flower, a portrait of Rupert, which was inspired by Mary's imaginary friend, Gooby, Santa Claus, and a heart. Thanks, Mary.
We now return to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles will return after these messages.
What do those Keebler elves want with that big potato?
Taste!
Tato Skins got big potato appeal, 'cause they're made with potatoes and skins that are real.
This much taste comes from using real potatoes, skins and all, the way the Keebler elves do it.
Cheddar cheese and bacon,
sour cream and chives, big potato barbecue, you won't believe your eyes. Big potato taste and skins that are real. Tato Skins from Keebler, potato appeal.
Please memorize the preamble to the Constitution.
Who is Moby Dick? 500 words, Thursday. 20 different species of insects.
Who is Moby Dick?
Oh, well.
Christ, just 498 more words.
Oh, McDonald!
Sunk? When you power up with a complete protein-packed breakfast with low-sugar Cheerios, you're unsinkable. Follow me.
You're unsinkable with those Cheerios.
Way to go.
With those unsinkable O's.
Cheerios.
You stay on top with your power to go.
All right.
You're never sunk with Cheerios.
Are you sinkable?
Unsinkable.
You're never sunk with those Cheerios.
Sweetie Pops, do I love the way you feel. Sweetie Pups, do you look so real?
And now there are new Sweetie Pups.
Brushably beautiful Sweetie Pups.
And look, it's Sweetie Kitties.
Sweetie Kitties, I love the way you feel. Sweetie Kitties, you look so real. Sweetie Kitties, brushably beautiful Sweetie Kitties.
Sweetie Pups and Sweetie Kitties, each sold separately.
Hey! My dad says dinosaurs lay eggs, just like chickens. It's true. I looked it up. My dad says eggs have really important stuff like protein and vitamins, and they'll help me grow really thin. Even my dog likes eggs. My dad says they make his coat shiny. See, I told ya. My dad knows all sorts of neat stuff about eggs. Does yours? Why don't you ask him? The incredible edible egg.
Bye!
Have you joined the Fox 24 Kids Club yet? If you have, then your membership kit with lots of neat stuff is on the way, and this magazine filled with all kinds of things to do will come in March. If you haven't joined, we're making it real easy this week. Just call 347-7575. That's 347-7575. Please don't call if you've already sent in a postcard. You can call this week only. Join the Fox 24 Kids Club. Call today.
They took to their spaceships the moment they heard of the big tangy taste and landed with one thought in their little fruit-time minds.
Wrinkles.
Don't let them get any. That tangy taste is much too big for them.
Wrinkles.
In fact, it's humongous. The effect would be shocking.
Wrinkles.
So be careful.
Wrinkles.
Fruit Wrinkles. Do not feed to Fruitons. The taste is just too big.
Go ahead, you can give it a swirl.
It's the only oatmeal in the whole wide world. You can squeeze out the fun.
You can give it a swirl.
Make a strawberry smile, make a milk chocolate swirl. Oatmeal twirler, you can give it a swirl.
Fun to make.
Fun to eat. Six great flavors.
Oatmeal swirlers.
The swirl and fun part of this complete breakfast.
Oatmeal twirlers, you can give it a swirl.
Be here again next week for more exciting adventures on Marvel Action Universe.
Down on the ranch, and Bug Bunny flies by the seat of his pants. Roadrunner 2 is racing all around town, and Daffy Duck is gonna drive you. There goes Tweety flying the coop, and here comes Sylvester chasing after him too.
Looney Tunes.
Diecast toys from Erdo.
Okay, Chip, when you hear the cookie crisp train, give me the signal.
Okay, boss.
Cookie Crook can't resist Cookie Crisp cereal.
Cookie Crisp.
That's a well-trained dog. Now with extra chips, Cookie Crisp, here we come.
Uh-oh. Nice of you to drop in, boys. Too bad you won't be enjoying any Cookie Crisp cereal, a delicious part of this nutritious breakfast.
Oh, got it.
No other cereal tastes like this. Cookie Crisp.
Hey kids, it's Rupert. The Milwaukee Art Museum is once again hosting the Scholastic Art Awards. This exhibit features the work of junior and senior high school students and runs until March 4th. Kids under 12 would be admitted free when accompanied with an adult. Art connoisseurs, come on down.
We were the last ones to leave after the Hex big concert.
Oh, man, they were great.
Someday, I'm going to be a rock star.
Don't wait for someday. Rock right now. With new Sunkissed Fun Fruits Rock and Roll Shapes. The fruit snack made with real fruit in the coolest of shapes. Guitars, keyboards, and saxophones. New Fun Fruits Rock and Roll Shapes. If they don't rock you, nothing will.
Toast Crunch.
But first, we'd better taste it.
It is cinnamony.
And sweet.
Crunchy, too.
That means it's cinnamonchy crunchy.
Do something. You're eating all the Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Smile. You just wanted that taste of real cinnamon toast.
With a crunch. It's part of this complete breakfast.
Everybody goes for the cinnamonchy crunchy taste.
Of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Well, we're going down the road there on 43, and me and one of our other trucks, and then bingo bango, I had three flops of the trail, and over I went. I had my belt on, and I grabbed hold of the dash. There I laid all of a sudden there, but I was all right. You know, I mean, I anything I did is scratch my fingers for grabbing onto the dash real hard. Kicked out the windshield there, and out of the truck I went. Well, it saved my life there. No doubt about it.
Anyone for turtle soup?
Oh no! Raphael's in the clutches of the evil foot fleshomatic torture machine! Will the turtle cycle make it in time? Will Raphael be destroyed by the retro mutagen ooze?
I don't know.
What a shot! The double-barreled plunger gun saves the day again! And with their retro catapult, the turtles are giving the foot some of their own medicine!
Anyone remember where we parked?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
From Playmates!
DuckTales, weekdays at 3:30 on WCGV, Fox 24.
When you feel grumpy, frumpy, down and dumpy, icky, creepy, crabby, weepy, yucky, mad, or just plain sad, then you need Chuck E. Cheese. Then you feel happy, giggly, glad and wiggly, wacky, bumptious, silly, scrumptious, funny, giddy, zany, witty, sassy, crazy, upsy-daisy, all at Chuck E. Cheese. Chuck E. Cheese, where a kid can be a kid.
More Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Wait, we'd better taste it.
It is cinnamony.
And sweet.
Crunchy, too. That means it's cinnamunchy crunchy.
Do something. They're eating all the Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Look, smoke.
Smoke?
Oh, no.
You just wanted that taste of real cinnamon toast.
With a crunch. It's part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, everybody goes for the cinnamunchy crunchy taste.
Of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Hi, kids. It's Rupert. I've got another Fox 24 Kids Club artist. Check out this work of art. Mary Gertrude Van Erden sent this very special comic book for Rupert. There was a flower, a portrait of Rupert, which was inspired by Mary's imaginary friend, Booby, Santa Claus, and a heart. Thanks, Mary.
Wanna keep the noid out? You just gotta shout.
The power glove for your NES. Now you and the games are one. Everything else is child's play.
New girl in town, and she's making waves. Her name is Maxie, and her show is Maxie's World. Get ready to meet all her new friends, and her old friends, too, like Miss Mischief herself, Punky Brewster, and those smooth dudes and dudettes, the Beverly Hills Teens, with plenty of action and laughter to the max, and a little romance, too. There's always something happening in Maxie's World.
Weekdays at 8:30 a.m. on Fox 24.
Quietly.
The foot are about to ambush the turtle's sewer, Playset. But thanks to the turtle's periscope, it's no surprise.
Take cover!
The foot are attacking with their sewer ball. Watch out, turtles, or you'll wind up in the recovery room. Oh no, retro mutagen ooze. The shredder's up to his old tricks. And speaking of going up, the turtles are taking the elevator to street level to make a call on Shredder using their private line.
Reach out and crush someone.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
From Playmates.
We now return to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.